Yeah. So I really don't be doing my makeup on a daily basis, but I want to get back into doing my makeup regularly. I know that's a whole aesthetic and I want to. Oh, sorry. So y'all, I don't normally do my makeup on a daily basis. If I was to do my makeup, I would just do my brows. I would put on some eye primer, maybe a little bit of eyeshadow, eyeliner, just a small line, and some lashes, chapstick, lipstick, lip tint, and be out the door. Out the door. Skincare. Skincare just does it for me. I do the skincare, I'm good. I feel great. I feel moisturized. My face doesn't feel stiff. Fantastic. Out the door. Having a good time. Having a blast. But I've been looking at people's face and they'll have makeup on, and I'll be like, damn, girl, like you really did that shit. Like you look so fucking good. And now I wanna look that goddamn good. And I know I can because I've done my makeup before. Like I grew up as a teenager in 2016. 2016, I was 18. But prior to that, because 2016 wasn't just the era for like heavy makeup, like the girls were teaching on YouTube how to do a glam face beat matte when I was in high school, and I had an interest for it in high school. So I learned how to contour, I learned how to underpaint, I learned how to do all the things that I don't utilize today. All the things I probably won't even want to utilize, except for like bronzing and maybe a contour today. But I haven't done my makeup in like months and I want to do my makeup again. So I know that this one is probably gonna look shoddy, but it's gonna look better than what I did as a teenager. So I'm just gonna keep going with it. And eventually, we are gonna see all that I've learned showcased on my face. Okay, I'm gonna turn back on my music. I'm gonna get back in the zone. And y'all can watch if you want. Me. I've been Oh no, that baby look clear. I'm gonna have to put more on this side just to even it out. Just a little bit, just a tiny little speckle. I don't really put anything on my forehead, really. You think it needs it? Maybe. I really never put anything on my forehead. I read this meme that was like, yeah, ladies, when you don't put anything on the forehead, we know. And I still don't put shit on my forehead. But contour, maybe. I don't want to put anything on my forehead. But you don't have to. Okay, cool.
Usually I don't do no flying out. Thinking about it all day. Instead of having to each other's house. Maybe I can wait for another time. I never been one to fuck up the world. Though I might fuck up your life. Take one breath, take two. The other side of you is on the loose. Ain't got much to say. I should've got a one way. Girl, now you wanna stay, stay. You might have to catch a plane. Chris. You gon' have to say my name. Chris.
So hard. Now, I think I'm gonna do like a natural look.
All that I can give you. No one needs for it
told them I'm in love with you, but they're okay with being number two. Chipping us apart, I ain't in it down yet. I'm telling you where you're gone, cause I don't do a lot long. They want me more than ever now, and I'm scared that I want them too. I'm loving my lodgers, all in one falls when the song and my options come calling. Just stop it, I'm trying. All that I can be with you. We know it means hard because it's lonely. Honesty, I told them I'm in love with you. But they're okay with being number two.
I'm gonna go with the light color.
Don't wanna do you wrong with this night of loving through our phone with pocket match. If I share my love, would I regret it? If you never know, it's still a question. Don't go too far for too long. I'm too on. Don't go too far for too long. I'll move on. Now they know my name. I see you calling. Don't see you all as hard. I'm trying to be. I'm just all in my flaws when the song and my options come calling. Just stop it, I'm trying. All that I can be with you. And all of this time, cause it's probably me. Honesty, I've been all in love with you. But they're okay with being number two.
I'm gonna be honest with you, this looks good. This looks good enough. But maybe I should put some shimmer or something, sunshine. I don't know. I was like really going for like a light look. Like, just brighten it up. But it's kind of dark, and that's okay. It's really the bass that I'd be concerned about. I wasn't really going for like a shiny look. I just wanted to look like glamorous a little bit. Like, I give a fuck, you know? I want it, that's what I want. Where are you? That's weird. I really need to clean off this desk. That's weird, because I really don't know where it's at. Weird.
Normally I would set this with powder. I don't know where my powder's at right now. And I don't want to get up to report.
I was in your corner when you were putting me through shit. Now you wanna leave, no, you're leaving me this foolish. You left me this time, my heart. And I left you a brand new car. The price of you, the price of true love. True love is absolute.
Ooh, baby, no.
So what can I say? You make me this way. What more can I say? You make me this way. Yeah. All of these excuses. Say I'm the one that made you hopeless. Well, you're the reason I'm crazy. And with you I feel useless. I let you have it. You took me for granted. Always wanna play the victim. But they don't know the truth is you left me this far on my heart. When I never take it that far. Why would you say that it was true love? If true love is absolute, what more can I
say?
You make me this way.
You make me this way. Okay, so now that we've got that done, I already did my brows, y'all. I'm not done with my face. Not done with my eyes yet.
Oh, wow. Ooh, wow.
I really want more powder. I'm so upset about this because I use a powder foundation to set my foundation. No idea where it's at. And I feel like that might be a bit too red. Now, I normally put on lashes, but I don't normally have extensions in when I put on lashes. I don't have any more tiny lashes. But I do have this thick ass pair of lashes that I did like, and they're still like kind of short. I also have like thin pairs of lashes. They're less dense, so it doesn't make my eyes like bug out. I think I'm gonna put on the thick pair though. Yeah. Just to see what it looks like, you know, because I try to steer away from too much hair on my face, you know, because I'm not trying to look like a hairy person. But even though this is a look and I can stop right here, I really want to like go all out, you know, like I want to see what it looks like. So let's see what it looks like as soon as I find my tweezers. Crazy, you're right in front of my face.
I'm gonna show y'all my desk. Well, I'm gonna do it afterwards because I already have your set, but I'm gonna show you my desk. It's a fucking mess, but it's a mess with the same things that I use on a daily basis. I just gotta clean it, and y'all know how I feel about cleaning. It's not my life purpose. Focus here. It's really the lash, man, that's the problem. I'm serious, so. Yeah. Like, y'all gotta see this lash band. Too crazy. Yeah. Let me scoop back in. Redemption's on your mind when you think about. I ain't gonna lie. Bring your mouth. I'd rather listen to someone else. I give you one's more of a look, you feel me? I'm not gonna tell you which one I think is the best. It's this one. But it's a look. It definitely is giving like I got dressed today. I gave a fuck today. And that's what I'm going for. That's what I'm going for, yeah. Let's put the other one on. It always looks so fucking weird whenever I have one lash on. So weird. But y'all see this lash band? Y'all see the way that it's like... Like, you gotta put it on downwards or like straight so that it can curve up. It's a lot going on in this lash band. I don't know what type of curl this is. It looked like a... I don't know. But it's curly. It's a curly-ass lash. And those curly-ass ones be difficult to put on sometimes. Say to you. This ain't even all the way. The Mercedes coupe that you still drive on for me and your girl. Really gonna spend a winter with this other nigga? Act like he's really the one to get through with you. Click up with Jessica Kim, you know that I'm bound to see her.
People say that you're over and done with me. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. They say redemption's on your mind when you think about me.
Can y'all see that it's not on? I'm only gonna be able to see what y'all see after I review the footage. So if it look crooked, if it look like it's not on, it's cause it's not on and I'm not about to take it off to put it back on. It's on there good enough right now. Lashes are complicated, y'all. Sometimes you accept what you can get. Sometimes. I'm not a perfectionist when it comes to my lashes. I'd be like, that's good enough. I tell them if they ain't with it, then let's just forget it. Relationships slowing me down and slow down the vision. Guess I'm not in a position to deal with commitment. Certain people need to tell me they're proud of me. That means a lot to me. Not having closure, it take a lot out of me. I really thought I was going to get done in like 30 minutes, but 40, 45 is all right. Said had a baby and treated me different. Erica sued me and opened the business. Wonder if they wish it could have been different. Wonder what they do put in my position. I wonder when my shit dropped, do they listen? Wonder if they second guessing their decisions. I hate the number two, this shit is unforgiving. Trying to satisfy everybody. It's like they can't get enough. I'm gonna let that drop for a bit. Enough is enough. Or I start moving it. And it is too much. You took the scale when I weigh my options. West Palm girls are spoiled riding. Tiffany on you, you know you popping. I kill somebody if they give you problems. Master bedroom where we get it popping. Just ignore all the skeletons in my closet. I'm a walk and come up. I'm gonna let that drop. I'm waiting for it to drop. Sell my secrets for a Range Rover. Opportunity and temptation. They would sell my secrets for a tropical vacation. Sell my secrets back to me if I was paying. Who's gonna save me when I need saving? Since take care, I've been caretaking. But second chances, that ain't how you live. Redemption on your mind, I'll never be forgiven. Yeah. I know. I know you ride it right. I might just die tonight. Cause who knows, still coming through, baby. I know it's bad for me. And you know it tastes so sweet. I think I need your abuse, baby. Okay. Yeah, you do damage to me. Thank you. This ain't even that. It ain't as dark as it actually looked like on camera. But damn. Ooh, I like what I'm seeing. I'm thinking like I just need like a little bit of jewels or something. I have some jewels that I can put in my hair. I'll be back. I'm gonna need more of these. I just don't know where she got these. Like, what set is this? I don't know. But I'm gonna have to search so I can put some in the back. Cause I really do like this as a, I like the jewels near.
Just for Ben, don't mess my eyes by that ass.
Now these I never understood. These seashells, like,
I'm just a woman. Take a pussy, drop it in my lap. I love it when you move like that. Now turn around and throw.
Never understood it for the life of me. And I got some of these on my own. Like, I purchased these. This came in the set. I purchased these on my own one time. I cannot figure out for the life of me how the fuck to put them on. And I see so many people who have them in their hair. Like, girl, how did you do that? I don't want to put too much gold, but I think this is just three, maybe one more.
Up on the road. You make me feel so friendless. That's why I am. I'm just a woman. The pussy dropping in.
Q-tips for this. I never use Q-tips. I just use whatever fabric I have nearby, but I have Q-tips. I did it. I look like I got dressed for today. Oh, I look like I gave a fuck. That's what I was going for the entire time. I don't look like I give a fuck, y'all. Look at that. If this doesn't look like someone who gives a fuck, I don't know what someone who gives a fuck looks like. All right, I'm gonna go put some clothes on and then I'm probably gonna record another video because I got some shit to do. It was nice hanging out with y'all. I hope you enjoyed the music. I'm definitely not gonna pay for this video. I'm just posting this video because, I wanna share my art with people. I wanna share other people's art with people. And it ain't always about getting paid. I have to get paid every single time I post a video. So, like this video if you wanna see more of it, cause I can definitely jam out with y'all and listen to music and do my makeup. Again, I don't mind. Leave a comment down below if you have any tips or suggestions. I may take them into account in the future. But right now, let me know if I look like I give a fuck. Okay, because that's really, I just want to know if I accomplished my goal. I know I accomplished it. I don't need your validation. But if you want to give a fuck, If this is what someone who looks like they give a fuck looks like to you, let me know. Okay, I gotta go. Bye.